Are beginning tonight with continuing coverage of the Basin Complex Fire near Big Sur. Cooler weather and fog has helped firefighters battle the flames. Latest information we have goes like this. 77,000 acres have burned. 18% is where we stand at containment. 23 structures have burned and more than 2,500 are threatened. We've got live team coverage on the fires. We begin with Action News reporter Felix Cortez, who's live in Monterey.
Well, Dan, that fire continues to burn out of control, but no longer is it burning dangerously close to the community of Big Sur, which continues to be under that mandatory evacuation. And today we get our first indication of when the people and the tourists might be able to return to Big Sur.
Evacuee Selena Perez wants back into Big Sur.
Very bad. You always think that you don't want to go to work in the morning sometimes, and now it's all you want to do is get back to go to work.
The manager of the Big Sur River Inn just might get her wish, and very soon, firefighters say evacuees might be able to return this week.
The coast here seems to be looking pretty good. We've got most of the fire out and just mopping up, and they're actually making that a priority to try to get it open as soon as possible and get people back in here so they can start enjoying. So that may happen in the next couple of days, hopefully.
While the fire danger has clearly subsided in the community of Big Sur, firefighters aren't ready to jump the gun. No longer can you see the hillsides burning from the Big Sur village, but the threat is still there. And hotter temperatures over the next couple of days could flare things up.
Certainly that will cause the fire behavior to change. We'll see a much more active fire, higher rates of spread, greater flame lengths.
Not exactly what hundreds of evacuees want to hear.
Everybody just wants to get back to their usual routine, you know, get back to work and start making money again and have something to do.
Well, tonight, residents and business owners should learn more and exactly when they'll be allowed to return to Big Sur when firefighters hold their nightly briefing. That's tonight at 7 o'clock at the Carmel Valley Middle School. Dan, Aaron.
All right, Felix, thanks very much.